Hey everyone, Seth coming to you from the Kenwood Training Department. Today I'm excited to introduce our newest dash cam, the DRV-A301W. This dash cam records in full HD picture quality and includes integrated GPS and new wireless link technology, as well as a detachable magnetic mount system. Today I simply want to show you what comes inside of the box so that you can get a better understanding of what this product has to offer. You'll first see that it includes a 13-foot power plug that you would plug into your 12-volt style socket in your vehicle. Now, you can power the dash cam this way, or you can use our optional hardwire kit, the CA-DR1030. Next, you'll see the 4-foot data transfer cable. This is a USB to micro USB cable. You would plug the micro USB into the top of the camera itself when transferring data to the computer. You'll also notice on the top of the dash cam is an optional AV output. Now, on the side of the dash cam is going to be the pre-installed microSD card. It's a 16GB microSD card. However, you can install up to a 256GB microSD card. You'll notice on the front of the camera itself, there's a little tab with a rubber insert. This is where you will place the detachable magnetic mount system. And then on the back side of the dash cam is the screen itself and all of the buttons. One of the great features about this dash cam is it does have image reversal. So if you needed to mount this dashboard camera upside down, you could go into the settings and simply reverse the image. Next, you're going to see 4 plastic mounting tabs with 3M adhesive back tape. This is used to simply route your wiring. Easier wire management. Next, you're going to see 2 included mounts. First is going to be the fixed mount. The fixed mount includes 3M backed adhesive tape, as well as 2 additional 3M tapes. Then you'll see the suction cup mount. Next, you're going to see the detachable magnetic mount system. Now on this, you will see on the side is where you will plug the power cable into. Next, you'll take the detachable magnetic mount and simply locks right into place on the front of the dashboard camera. Anytime you wish to remove the dashboard camera, you can simply unsnap and you have the dashboard camera free. You'll also see that we include a quick start guide as well as a warranty card, as the Kenwood DRV-A301W includes a 1-year warranty. Now, be sure to check out our other Kenwood DRV-A301W video to learn more about what this dash cam has to offer. For example, being able to connect your Android or iOS device using the new Kenwood Dashboard Cam Manager app, and then you can simply connect your phone to the dash camera right inside of your vehicle, instantly edit videos and then upload them to social media, never having to take the dashboard camera out of the vehicle or the micro SD card to use the PC style Kenwood Video Player app. This app also allows you to do all sorts of great things, including the ability to access locational and speed data using Google Maps.
This is Pioneer's ND-DVR100 Universal Dash Camera. The ND-DVR100 is a universal, standalone dash camera that can be used in any vehicle with or without a Pioneer receiver installed in the dash. The ND-DVR100 dash camera continuously records while you're driving. The camera records in full 1080p HD resolution through a 111-degree wide-angle lens. Let's take a look and see what's in the box. Okay. Got a little flap here. Work around that. Okay. First thing we see here is the power supply. The included power supply has a standard cigarette lighter adapter at one end with a mini USB Type-B connection at the other end. The wire on the power supply is about 12 feet in length for very flexible installation. The power supply will operate with a 12-volt or 24-volt DC input, and the adapter supplies 5-volt DC power to the camera. And we have the microSD card, the 8GB microSD card. Here is the 8GB microSD card with a standard SD card adapter included with the camera. The card will provide up to 1 hour of continuous loop recording. If you want more time for continuous loop recording, stored event recording, and still images, you can use an optional microSD card of up to 32GB. Here we have some glass cleaner for mounting the camera. Here is the glass cleaning cloth. You'll want to be sure to clean the windshield before installation of the mounting bracket that's included with the product. And we have a handful of owner's manuals in a number of different languages there. And let's get the camera up out of here. The camera is packed in its own box. And we'll open that. And here is the camera. You can see that the camera is very small and has a unique design to make installation simple and keep the camera out of your field of view while you're driving. The mounting bracket is right here on top of the camera. It mounts to the windshield with glass tape, so be sure to thoroughly clean the windshield glass with the included glass cleaner before attaching the camera mount. As you can see, the camera is very small, only 2 3/8 by 2 5/8 by 1 1/2 inches. Here is the mini USB Type B port for power. Now please note that the system includes a 5-volt DC power supply adapter. Here is the speaker used for video playback on the camera screen. Here is the power indicator, and this is the 2-inch LCD video screen. This is the microphone that can be used for recording. This is the power button, and these are the multifunction buttons used for setting up the system and changing recording parameters and playback. This is where you'll insert the 8GB micro SD card, and the system reset button is right here. The mounting bracket attaches up here, and the adjustable camera lens is here. The ND-DVR-100 is a universal dash camera. Installation in any vehicle is critical for proper operation, so to compensate for different windshield glass angles, the camera lens can be adjusted by about 45 degrees. Once the camera has been mounted in a safe location, simply point the camera lens to the best angle for recording for your particular vehicle. And that is Pioneer's ND-DVR-100 Universal Dash Camera.
Hi, this is Lee from Nextbase, and this is our groundbreaking 622 GW Dashcam, our flagship product with 4K resolution. Let's see what makes this so special. The innovative 622 features 4K resolution, super slow motion, and image stabilization. You are guaranteed the best quality footage. The polarizing filter is inbuilt and ensures no reflection and no glare. The 3-inch touchscreen is incredible for setup and for watching back your footage if you wish. Our exclusive partnership with What3Words is a world's first and even offline allows you to locate yourself within 3 square meters. Very, very helpful if you need to contact the emergency services or your friends with your precise location. The dash cam also includes super accurate GPS and Wi-Fi. So wherever you may be, you can pair it with your phone to send your footage to the police, your insurance company, or your friends. And with our innovative emergency SOS feature, in the event of an accident and you being unresponsive, your phone will directly contact the emergency services, even with details like your blood type, and send an ambulance to your precise location. Alexa is built in and allows you to safely interact with your dash cam, whether that be asking for directions, playing music, or controlling the dash cam itself. So let's take a look inside the car. As with all of our dash cams, this features our patented click and go technology, which means within seconds, you can install it and be on your way. So as we can see, our multi-award winning 622 GW is very, very easy to install and attaches and reattaches like so. The cable is very easy to put into your vehicle. It runs around your roof lining and attaches and connects to your in-car power. We always recommend a Nextbase micro SD card, and with this particular model, we would always say go for a 128 GB. Our 622 GW is compatible with all of our rear view cameras. Firstly, our cabin camera that records everything within your car. Secondly, we have our rear view camera that uses a telephoto lens to look out the back of your vehicle and record all movement. And finally, we have our rear window camera that adheres to the inside of your rear window. So as you can see, our flagship 622 GW really is the ultimate dash cam.
Garmin has been a long-standing name in the GPS peripherals, and the Garmin Dashcam 66 watts is one of the newest offerings. This dashcam checks off many boxes. Unlike the average 120 and 140 degree field of view of standard cameras, this one bundles a wide 180 degree lens, meaning it captures a wide view. If you have a smaller car, the wide angle view allows you to see a little to the sides as well. This ensures that the camera can record sideway collisions or T-bone collisions effectively. Another highlight of this dash cam is its sleek and compact design. It bears a similar look to the GoPro action cameras. The compact design also means that the camera has a discreet look. Like the one above, it comes with its share of safety features. The camera warns you if the driver ahead has switched lanes or when you are idling on a traffic light. Plus, you have the usual collision alerts. Apart from GPS, the Dashcam 66 watts also comes with Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connectivity. These two come in handy when you want to connect the camera to your phone to offload videos. The touchscreen at the rear of the camera also eases a lot of work. It's worth to be noted that the camera automatically records a protected video when its G-sensor detects a crash. Last but not least, it supports voice commands and supports basic commands like stop recording and save a picture or video. If you want a car dash cam with GPS that can do it all, then this is the one.